Deidre Lunderman.
Janet Fobel.
Leanne Peterson.
Lois Henry.
Dr. Janet Flynn.
Petty Thornhill.
Jeffrey McGill.
Alex Webb.
I'm Joe Taylor.
Leanne Peterson.
Jeremy Robando.
Wanda Morgan.
Travis Martin.
Sam Hill.
Jennifer Ludman.
Pauline Powell.
Jerry Jones.
Mr. Moore.
Allison Everett.
Kathy McNair.
Raymond Rickman.
Lenora Cook.
Dr. Barker.
Reed Davis.
Travis Martin.
Sarah Biley. Without her, I wouldn't be here today.
I went to college at Northwest Florida State College.
A lot of those staff members, they helped me personally.
People in administrative and all that have always been really nice.
All the professors there are very caring, and all of them want to see the best in you.
They give you lots of one-on-one time with students. It's just a great place. You have so many opportunities.
And these professors would always sit down with me and kind of give me encouragement to keep going and not give up. And I still thank them to this day for everything they've done for me.
Everybody that I've met here,
they just want to see you grow. This is the place. This is where you get your start and your best education.
And I really couldn't have done this without this college. This college truly provided the foundation for my entire career in the future.
With what I've learned here from Northwest Florida, I really think that sky's the limit as to what I can do.
The Northwest Florida College has prepared me and helped me with the first step getting me to my dream career, becoming a lawyer.
What Northwest Florida State College Nursing Program has done for me is put me in a position to where I can pursue my dream of moving into a critical care position.
It's just a great first step.
I felt like when I walked through the doors of Fort Walton Beach Medical Center, I knew what I was doing, and I can only thank the people of this program.
Joe Taylor, without him, I wouldn't want to pursue dance as much as I do now.
So all four of those professors really helped me set a new future for me, and not just for me, but for my kids and my wife. And for that, I appreciate all four of them and the rest of the other faculty that also helped me through.
They have provided me with the proper resources academically, socially, and financially, and you know, giving me the tools that I need to be the best that I can be. And for that, I truly understand that the best is my standard.
Thank you guys for all that you do, and I wouldn't be where I'm at without you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I'm forever grateful.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.